So what is good YouTube? Welcome to another video. Today we are about to go into the city and going a bit shopping. I already picked up one friend, look at him. And yeah, we're about to watch a film and go shopping overall. And right now we're going to the train station and looking that we can go into the center of the city. But basically, we're about to pick the other ones up also. And yeah, I guess I see you guys there. Also, don't forget to like and subscribe the video. Yeah, and subscribe my channel. Good content. Also, look at my feet, everybody. I got a nice dancer. Blue jeans. A very, very not thick jacket, but it's very freezing cold here. And also a nice gray hoodie. And yeah, I'm at the train station. And we're about to meet with the other ones. So let's do that.
Statement.
We got scammed in the restaurant.
Kevin, how do you feel by getting scammed? Kevin?
Not today.
I'm in the cinema.
Watching Spider-Man.
So we are out of the store right now. I got brown hoodie. What do you guys say about the film?
Really bad film.
Spider-Man was a 10 out of 10, I would say. Extremely nice. It is snowing right now. I don't like that. But I got a brown
Spider-Man
hoodie. Spider-Man. It was a spoiler. I'm gonna not put that spoiler into the video for you guys. Because I'm a very nice person. But yeah.
Den Sound ausgehen, das ist schon.
The weather in Munich is cold, snowy, and ass.
Like me.
No one likes this. It's windy as fuck. And yeah, who likes that weather?
How beautiful is Munich at night?
These pants are very lit. They look nice. Here are the two pieces that I'm gonna buy.
Hear the sound.
And it's already 8 p.m. I didn't do anything today, but I went to the city. Yeah.
Snowball.
It's no more Christmas, but it's
the weather is like Christmas.
And the snow is very nice to throw snowballs.
So we are now on our way back home. It was extremely nice in the city. I bought 3 things in total. It is now 8:10 p.m. something like that. It's already dark and all of the stores are closing now, so it's not worth it being in the city anymore. But yeah, I bought this very nice jacket. You cannot tell because it's extremely dark right now, but it's just a black puffer jacket. And yeah, the feeling right now is like Christmas, but it's not Christmas at all. So weather is random, but it's nice because snow is very nice.
And I am back home. So I'm in my room right now, and the trip in the city was extremely nice. We had a lot of fun watching the movie and also going shopping. I picked up this blue jeans. It's a baggy fitting jeans. It's just in this kind of blue color, as you can see. Also bought this brown hoodie. It's just a normal brown hoodie. I also bought a black puffer jacket that you saw earlier this video. So basically, I hope y'all did enjoy this little vlog. Let me know down in the comments if you want more vlogs like this. And also don't forget to subscribe my channel. I'm trying to hit 500 subscribers until March. So that would really mean a lot to me if you would subscribe to me. But yeah, I have a little project planned. It has to do something with changing my room up, so definitely also stay tuned for that. With that being said, guys, I hope I catch every one of you in the next video. And yeah, peace out.